Εξηλίζα.
Εγώ έχω.
Ωραία. Τι σημαίνει?
I have.
Ωραία. Εφτά. Αντρέα.
Αυτό έχουν. They have.
Αυτά έχουν. Ωραία. They have. Είναι αρσενικό, φιλικό ή ουδέτερο. Which gender?
Is that a... they or neutral? Or, yeah.
Neutral.
Neutral.
Neutral. Οκτώ, Σον.
Ο Γιάννης και εσύ έχετε.
Ο Γιάννης και εσύ έχετε. Ωραία. Εννιά, Μόνικα.
Κύριε Κανάκη, Κανάκη. No, I think it's vocative. You're speaking to to Mr. Kanaka. So you say, Echis.
Αλλά να σου πω κάτι, because it says Κύριε Κανάκη, so it's formal.
It's formal, yes. So, that's right. So it would be Echete.
Ακριβώς. Εννιά, Κύριε Κανάκη, έχετε... Σον, τι είχες βάλει?
What?
Είχες βάλει έχετε?
Why is it έχετε?
Όχι. Did you write έχετε or something
else? I wrote έχει.
Ποιος έβαλε έχετε? Who wrote έχετε, except Monica? Η Νάι. Αντρέα, τι είχες βάλει στο 9?
Έχετε.
Έχετε. Άντρια, τι είχες βάλει στο 9?
Έχει.
Έχει. Λίζα.
Έχει.
Έχει. Λοιπόν, it was difficult, more difficult than the other, because you had to understand that you speak to Mr. Kanaki. So, when I say, Andrea, έχεις, or Κύριε Andrea, έχετε χρόνο, for example. So when you talk to the other, you have to use, this is the correct.
So if you're talking about him, would you use έχει or έχεις?
Ναι, if you talk about him, you have to use έχει.
Okay.
But, it would be, ο κύριος Κανάκης έχει. So Mr. Kanakis has something. Here is vocative. What is the case? When you call somebody. So now we don't talk about Kirio Kanaki. We talk to Kirio Kanaki. So
this is something that you would normally pick up from the words around it, yes?
You understand it. Yes, Kirio Kanaki is vocative, and you will understand, yes, from the text, from the... Δέκα. Σον.
Ο Γιώργος και η Ασπασία.
Ασπασία.
Έχουμε.
Γιατί έχουμε? You talk about Γιώργος and Ασπασία. Έχουμε. You have to put yourself in this person. If you say έχουμε, it's we. So one of the persons.
I thought that one was wrong.
It's yourself.
I thought that one was wrong. So I had something else, but then my fiance told me to change it to this. So Yeah, that's what I get first. Okay. So this is where you would use the they case. So, the same as εσύ, so έχετε?
It's not εσείς, it's they, αυτοί.
Oh, yeah, αυτοί. Okay, έχουν?
Έχουν. Ο Γιώργος και η Ασπασία.